Hey guys, excuse my funky hair, I just washed it. I'm reviewing this game. So me and my boyfriend started playing this game. It is called Joking Hazard, and it's by the Cyanide and Happiness game. It's supposedly an offensive card game, so it's not for kids. But so basically this is for the minds of the twisted comic, Cyanide and Happiness. Joking Hazard is an adult party game where you compete with your friends to finish an awful three-panel comic, kind of like this, and then with millions of possible combinations. So we kind of needed maybe a third person to judge based on who's winning or not, but we also kind of judged based on which one made us laugh the most. Hopefully it's clear enough, and if you enjoy this video, we'll make more of them. But yeah, we do need a third person to be the judge, or just a third person to have a go at it as well. Okay.
5, 6.
Yeah, so we each have 6, okay? And then that would be one to start. And then whoever has... You're wanting to put them up here, the first two, or you want to put them at the end. Either way, you have your choice, right?
Yeah.
So you put them anywhere. You can even put one here and one here. That's how we're going to play, okay?
Kay.
You got it? Now, you're going to check yours.
Done.
Hang on. I'm going
to find real quick.
Don't even need to. No, wait.
Okay, I got that.
Okay. Says, get away from me. I hate you.
Isn't that the truth?
I've got. It's time we both became men.
Oh my god!
I was really conflicted. I had another good one too.
Which one was good?
See, that's the thing. That's why we need a third person for a judge.
Oh man, see? I like both. That was pretty good too, though.
I was also gonna but play. I forget. I'm gonna excuse what I was gonna go. I haven't had sex in months.
Eh. Oh, I see. Yeah, I know what you mean.
But now I need another card. Go screw myself there. Okay.
Okay. So it's so no wonder. One. No wonder my ass hurts. Wow, I need 3. I think. Ready?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. It's like, what's that smell? No wonder my ass hurts. Suggestive.
I've got...
What do you have?
I've got one card. Fuck.
Just put it down, whatever, doesn't matter. You don't have to make sense.
Oh my god. I regret nothing. That one is funnier. You get the point. You get the point. You keep that. Keep the one
you
card.
Take the deck. Whichever or, yeah.
Take the deck, sure. Jesus Christ, dude. Okay, hang on.
Sorry. Okay, I got one. Oh my god.
Yeah, I got a lame one.
I got kind of a lame one. You go first.
Okay.
I decided to kill myself. Jesus Christ, dude. That goes against my religion.
Oh. Then the one I use is put your finger in my anus.
Jesus like, Christ, dude. I have an 11-inch penis. Well, it's better than mine. It's better than
the
mine.
Seriousness.
Yeah, it's definitely better than mine. Okay. So you take that one.
Jesus Christ, help me win. Just kidding.
One in the middle.
Oh my god, poker face or something? What is it?
I have no idea.
Wow. Okay. Let me see what I got.
These comic strips do look pretty good, though. Like, you'll see, I guess, in the other camera.
Yeah, my second camera.
Yeah.
A little bit ghetto.
Comic animations, they're always good.
That's all I got.
I would have loved to have that card. I had way too much weed. I would have liked that. I just got out of prison. Hey, hey. Then,
slap. Yeah, the slap. It's like, yeah, and then the slap. Perfect. Oh, this, yeah, this
yeah,
combination
like
would have been.
That would have been good.
We have to rock, paper, scissors. Just we go both sure. got a tie. Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Oh. I like slap by hand. Like, no, not tonight.
Oh
gosh, you're so excited. Most of it I win, but now
right.
I finally got it.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Creepy. Okay.
Creepy. Okay, hang on.
Oh my god.
We already know he's gonna win. That's not fair.
No, I'm just looking at my cards and they're funny. I'm like, oh my god, I didn't expect that. I did not expect to see that.
I think this is the only two that I have that makes sense.
Okay, so yeah, the other guy's like holding his finger up to his mouth.
Okay.
Okay, so that's the middle card.
Oh, the other card.
Oh, okay, I didn't get it. I thought it was his own card.
To him.
Oh, okay.
I'm so happy right now.
Okay. Oh my god. The only way I could see mine is him asking, how could this day get any worse? And then he goes, the dad shushes him, and then he goes to beat him up.
Yeah, that works. That does work.
I don't know.
No, that works.
Like, how could this day get any worse?
That works. That works.
I guess.
But yeah, I'm sorry.
But yours is better.
I'm
yeah,
sorry.
So you take the shush.
Like, cyanide, man, you guys.
It's, dad, and he's like, no, you're goddamn right.
He's so serious, too. Okay, that's all I could pick.
You're fired, you're goddamn right. That's all I got. That's all I got.
You have funny
you
ones.
You can take it. You no, can take funny. It. Mine's not that, I don't think it's that great.
Mine's just a dad. It's like, dad, no.
One for you, and one for me. And pow.
Check this shit out.
Oh, okay, so this is the new one.
You should see a doctor. Oh, shoot, I fucked that one up. Check this shit out. Fan-fucking-tastic.
Yeah.
Yeah, God, I agree.
The one that I picked was, let's put it down there, was, wait, who are you? He's like, we're not friends anymore. Check this shit out. Yes, his own gym buddies.
That one's better.
You take that one.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hi, my name is Blue, and I'm an alcoholic. Hell yeah! Oh, I fucked that one up. I'm not falling for that one again. My god. I
screwed up big time. Oh, wow. That comic doesn't make any sense.
And this whiskey.
That's all I got.
Well, rock, paper, scissors it, or you can,
okay.
Or you can just
rock, paper, scissors, and scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors. Rock. Paper, scissors. There you go.
Hey, how you doing? All alone. Simple. Just simple.
I had, just take yours for a second down a bit. I'm moving mine here. Mine was this and then grind.
What?
Grindy, grindy, grindy. So, this is the punchline, I guess, or try punching guy. The first guy is like, tell me a joke. It's like, I wish I could help, but I'm attracted to women.
It's almost like scaring him away, like...
Scaring the gay away. Right? Maybe? Okay, what's yours? Anything.
What are you doing in my house?
I'm a woman. Shh. No, that actually helped. That's better. I like that one instead. This one's dumb.
No. Okay. I think I'm ready to take our relationship to the next level. Whoa. Calm down, buddy. Cannibalism.
Oh my god. I got, hang on, I'll put it over top of yours.
Okay.
And I'm like, you gotta help me. Whoa, calm down, buddy. I'm fucking wasted, dude.
That's like a true story.
But yours is funnier with the cannibalism, though. That's unexpected. Take it away.
It's
yours. Ah, what a lovely day. He's like,
A lovely day. Shut your goddamn mouth. <He's dead.
laughs> Oh my god. That's a good one.
Dead. Okay. Dead. Okay.
Mine might be offensive, but...
That's just, fine.
Anyways, okay. He's like, ah, what a lovely day. He's like, I am dying of cancer.
And they just sit there and stare at each other. Yeah, that one's good, too.
They're both
that
good.
That one's good, too.
Oh, my God. We have to rock, paper, scissors this. But that one is the funniest. No,
that, they were both
rock, paper, scissors.
He does get it. He's the best. That was good and thoughtful. And I just thought came up at the last minute. I was a blank moment, like... I guess, what could you do?
What a lovely day. Shut your goddamn mouth. Die!
Broken neck, that's good. There's some good ones in
so,
here.
So, yeah. I'm really glad we got this. This was a good investment.
This one here. It's by Cyanide and Happiness, and it's really fun. Better if you play in groups of people, but...
First card I pulled.
Hey. This is... Definitely for adults.
Yeah, no, totally. I'm so glad I remember I was going to invest in this game.
It's for you. What the hell is wrong with you?
What?
But they have funny comics there. It's just very funny and smart. So.
Yes.
Yeah. There you go. Thanks so much for watching. See you guys next time.
Make sure you like and subscribe, and we'll try to do more games like this. If you like this game, give it a big thumbs up, and that way I know I can make more of them, and we'll look forward to hopefully invite another person, or we'll find another way of using this scoring system. But so far it was pretty entertaining. I think I like this one. So thanks so much for watching. Have a good day.
I hate you.
Married. Isn't that the truth?
I've got. It's time we both became men.
Oh my god!
I was really conflicted. I had another good one too.
Not for me. This is not the deck.
Oh yeah, grab one.
The deck is down here. This was mine.
No, I grabbed one for me.
This is my card.
This was yours.
Yeah.
Shit. Sorry.
It's okay.
Where's the deck?
You had the deck.
No, I didn't. Oh, yes, I did. Okay. There you go. She's a very sore loser, just so you know. Very sore loser. She beats me when I start winning.
No.
Just so you know. That's why I lose a lot, because I don't want to beat down when the camera's off. All
right.
I'm so happy right now.
Shh.
Okay. Oh, my God.